Hello children, how are you doing today? Did you all recite the rhyme on shapes?
Yes.
Very nice. Great, my lovely children. Now you learnt about shapes with different objects. Let us revise. Do you remember the name of the shapes?
Yes.
Can anyone tell me which are the shapes here?
Circle.
This one is?
Circle.
Very nice. This one is?
Rectangle.
Very nice. Next is?
Triangle.
One? Very good. And this one?
Square.
Great. Again, repeat after me. Circle.
Circle.
Rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square.
Square.
Triangle.
Triangle.
Very good. Now my children, do you want to listen a story?
Yes.
Okay. I am going to tell you a story about four friends. They are circle, square, rectangle and triangle. Now, circle, square, rectangle and triangle were playing hide and seek. Do you also like to play?
Yes.
Okay. Then, ready. Now, circle was the first one to get caught while playing. So now, where is the circle? Can you tell me where is the circle?
Yes, here it is.
Okay, then put it here. Again, now next one to be out was square. Where is the square? Can you tell me where is the square?
Yes, here it is.
Very good. Put this aside. Very nice. Now next one to be out was rectangle. So, where is the rectangle? Can you tell me where is the rectangle, children?
Yes, here it is.
Very good. Keep this aside. Good. In last, now which shape is remaining? Can you tell me? Where is the triangle?
Yes, here it is.
Okay, very nice. Clap yourself.